Hey guys, this is Suraj. Welcome back to my channel. It's almost end of 2017. Big YouTubers are making best flagship mobiles for 2017. Well, I am a small YouTuber, so I decided to make top 5 smartphone under 10,000 rupees right now. Without wasting further time, let's get started. Can't stop now. Starting with the number 5, we have Moto G5 priced at ₹9,000. Not the plus version, only Moto G5. This phone has a specification of Snapdragon 430 processor coupled with 3 gigs of RAM. It has 13 megapixel back camera and 5 megapixel front camera. Phone runs on a 1080p panel which gives a PPI of 441 pixels per inch in a 5 inch display. Fingerprint scanner and water resistant are bonus feature of this device. All that I said, it is backed up with 2800 milliampere removable battery which gives average battery life. Next on our list is Lenovo K6 Power priced at ₹9,000 for 332GB variant. Specification wise, it has Snapdragon 430 octa-core processor, has 13 megapixel back camera, 8 megapixel front facing camera. Phone runs on 5 inch full HD display. All this backed up by 4000 milliampere battery. Bonus feature is that it has Dolby Atmos speaker for good audio via loudspeaker. Also has a fingerprint scanner. The camera performance is pretty good in the price range. Next phone is the India's top selling smartphone for 2017, which is Xiaomi claims, that is Xiaomi Redmi Note 4. This smartphone packs some serious specifications. According to its price, it comes with 3 variant, but in this video I will talk about the 332GB variant coupled with Snapdragon 625 octa-core processor, and all this backed up by a 4000 milliampere battery. Phone got Nougat update and runs on MIUI custom ROM of Xiaomi, excellent for its price. On second position of our list, again from Xiaomi, that is Redmi 4. Phone runs on Snapdragon 435 processor. This phone also comes in 3 variant, 2GB, 3GB, 4GB. But in this video, I will pick the 332GB variant. The phone is chota pack bada dhamaka. Comes with 13 megapixel back camera and 5 megapixel front camera with insane 4100 milliampere battery for a 720p display. Now comes the rank 1 in my list, and this device does impress me a lot, and frankly speaking, I just felt in love with this phone in this budget segment, the Honor 6X. This phone comes with 2 variant, one with the 332GB and the other variant is the 464GB variant. In this video, I will talk about the 332GB variant because recently it is priced at 10,000 rupees. This is the best camera smartphone you can find under the price of 10,000 till now. Camera packs with some serious manual controls for advanced users. In paper, it has a 12 plus 2 megapixel dual primary camera and a 8 megapixel front facing camera. All this backed up by a 3340 milliampere battery. You might think the battery capacity is quite less, but believe me, it can stand your moderate usage without any issues. I just love this phone under the price bracket of 10,000 rupees. All the best buy links will be down in the description box below. If you want to buy them, please use my link, that will help my channel. And share this video if someone wants to buy a smartphone under the price of rupees 10,000, it might help them. So that's pretty much it guys. If you like this video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel for more informative videos like this. I will see you in my next video.